where she lies more than anyone I know. I mean, she lies high five, she lies stereo, she like Pinocchio. You watch her nose grow. She swore her love ran so deep it gave her pains in her chest, but I know that's not love. She smoked unfiltered cigarettes. She never knew what love was. So what would you expect? He said, oh, I think I could take you away. If not forever, maybe for a little holiday. So they drove down the highway to pick old automobile. They said, I'm feeling all right, baby. How do you feel? She said, real. Kicked off her high heels. And when the window down, she threw out her silver spoon about a mile from the highway. They got a $9 room with a view of the bay. Beneath the deep blue moon. She said, oh, in a room with a view of the bay. Yes, we could watch sailing ships as they slip away. In the naked light, he washed it. She got undressed, all she had a butterfly was tattooed on her chest with his wings open wide. Took a deep breath. With a brush of her lips, she wiped the dust from his. When a song saw his evening, he moved the moss from her hips in the midnight of the moonlight. Something just clicked. She said, oh, now we must be on our way. Though you know my dear, dear boy, I'd much rather stay. Now, since then, I've only seen her maybe once or twice, but I guess that's what happens when you mess around with her. Someone else's wife, but that's all right. I hear her every night. And as she plays the guitar with a handful of rings serenading the stars in the evening, and if you listen real hard, you hear her sing. She sings.